this is Noah, and in this video, I'm going to be playing Cubic Castles, and this is the second video I'm going to be doing on the adventure cubic, whatever it's called, thingamajigga. It's right here. Let me see what it's called. It's called Resume Adventure, so this is the second video we're going to be doing on Resume Adventure, and I'm going to get right to it. Restart. No. You've chosen to resume. No, I want to resume it. Okay. That is why I went in the thing called that said resume adventure. What was I doing again? Master Flinch said, and you'd let me through the gate? Yes, sir. Shall I raise the gate now? Yes, I'm ready to go through. I guess I'm going through then. I don't really remember what happened. Last time I was on here. Caution, you are entering the dark forest. Oh man, this is kind of scary. Ugh! What do I do here? I can hardly see anything, it's so dark. I guess that's why it's called the dark forest. What does that sign say? To the Forsaken Temple. That sounds interesting. That sounds like a place I want to go to. Jump over these stones. And here we are. To the Forsaken Temple. You always want to go to places with Forsaken in the name when you're in video games, right? The answer is yes. The answer is yes. Nope, that never occurred to me. I always just imagined that Forsaken means go there. Because it does in video games, right? Right? I think so. I'm really bad at this. I'm failing on one block jumps. This is kind of pathetic. I have a whole realm, or I have a whole giant room in my realm for parkour. And I can't even do one block jumps. Whoa, what are those? Those look so weird. Okay, there are spikes here. I'm probably going to want to avoid the spikes. Ah! Stand on the heal block, standing on a heal block will replenish your hearts. I have more than one heart, because it said replenish your hearts, not my heart. Yes! I have four hearts. No, three, actually. And I just died. No! I'm back to the one block jumps. These things are impossible. Ah, good. I made it. Okay. Let's go. Past these weird, faces? I don't really know what they are. Okay. So past these spikes again, heal myself even though I didn't get hurt. Oh no! I'm gonna die! I died again. These jumps are impossible. One block? That's like 300 feet. It's just that cubies are giant if you didn't know. No, that's not true. Okay. How do I... Okay, slow and steady. I'm gonna go slow and steady, because you know the saying, slow and steady loses the race. I told you, that's exactly what I said. Because I just lost. Do you realize that? Yes. Okay, so. Gotta go past these faces with flames next to them. Don't question it, it's not weird. And go to the spikes again. And get past the spikes successfully without getting hurt like a pro, and then I die on these spikes like normal. And no, I didn't die. Yes. Or wait, why am I saying no? Feel the healing. I feel it. Wait. Okay. So this is the check. Whoa, it turns green now. That's pretty cool. If you die, you'll reappear on this block once it's marked. Cool. I didn't know they made it turned green. Oh no! You can get a better view or angle. Just press Q and E to change your view. I wish you could press home and end like you used to be able to, but now you can't. That was good. That was really good. Okay. So, you can still press end and home, but you can't go any further down than I am right now, so, you know. Wait, what is that? Is that like a block of iron? I don't know. I haven't played this game in a while. Ever since the last video. So, oh, here's the checkpoint and the healing block. Okay. Checkpoint. Jump past the fire like a pro. Jump past the fire like a pro. Go up these stairs. Okay. Ooh, it's the cube again. Stand before the power cube to receive your blessing. Ooh, cool. Oh, man. Oh, man. I just fell again. I'm gonna go back up this very, 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 very long staircase and go to the power cube to receive my blessing. Ha ha ha. Whoa. That was awesome. I can double jump now! I'm so happy! This is so cool! I've never been able to jump, double jump before. See, I told you, whoever you were. You see, Forsaken Temple means you go there and you get an epic power-up. Hint, with the double jump, you can hop over all these little spikes. It just takes a little timing. No, you don't even need the double jump. Wait, let me prove it. I will prove to you that you don't even need the double jump for this. Done. Hint. Now that you have a new ability, you should probably speak to Master Flinch again. That's not really a hint, it's just telling me what to do. Okay. Dark Forest. You see, these jumps are easy now, because I have the double jump. Whoa. I just died. That was quite the fail. See the little door at the top of the screen? You're playing the introductory single-player adventure. We recommend you finish it before joining the online game, since it will teach you some valuable things you need to know to enjoy the game. But if you'd rather just jump in a multiplayer game and then tap the little door icon to exit adventure mode now. Got it. To Forsaken Temple. I can double jump! Yeah! Now I don't even have to just jump once, because I can double jump. I don't know what that was. I was trying to make some really cool pun. Caution, you're entering the Dark Forest. You're wrong about that. I'm not going back in there. That was, whoa. Slimed QB Village? What is this? My dance recital was canceled. This is the worst day ever. These slime monsters were everywhere. They ruined the whole town. You need to speak to Master Flinch. Okay, I will. After I speak to everyone else. Oh my, we've been attacked. Attacked! Who attacked you? These slime monsters came down from the mountain. It was terrible. This is terrible. Me Zub Zub no happy. Why aren't you happy? Slimes break Zub Zub's house. Me Zub Zub hope Master Flinch can fix. I'll ask him about it. After I'm done talking to Wendell. This is terrible! Slimes attacked our village! Master Flinch is looking for you. You have something to do with this? Me? Yeah, there were no slimes attacking our village before you arrived. I'm keeping an eye on you. It's not my fault. Okay. So, I have no idea what the... Oh man, this is slime. They're slime blocks. They're going to kill me. Okay, Master Flinch. You're back. As you can see, we are the victims of a terrible attack. It's no coincidence that you arrived during the years of ceremony. During this year's ceremony. But how can I stop these attacks? I'm not a fighter. I don't know. It must have something to do with the abilities granted you by the power cubes. Did anything change at the temple? Yes. No, I'm not able to jump higher at all. Okay. Once again, fate shows its hand. The slime I'm attacked. The slime's attacked from Mount Cubie. Your new jumping abilities will allow you to investigate. Mount Cubie? Head north. This is the pass to the mountain. Please investigate this for us. Okay, I will do that. I will do what I can. There's slime everywhere. It's kind of disgusting. Can you actually, like, put this effect on your realm? That would be pretty cool. Oh no, my beautiful house is ruined by those terrible slimes. Wait, it doesn't look any different. It looks just the same. I don't understand. Can I get over there? Can I get over there yet? Nope, still can't. I can probably jump up here, though. Yep, that's good. Oh, it's a river of slime. That's kind of disgusting. Okay, where is north? I don't know which way north is. Okay, it's probably this way. This is Mount Cubie. Yep. Okay, let's go in. Oh, no. I didn't mean to do that. Mount Cubie Pass. This looks a lot bigger from this side. When double jumping, you can get farther by pausing a little bit before hitting jump again. Be careful on ice. It's slippery. I love the sound it makes when you're on ice. It's really funny. Look at all that silver. Wow. Oh, you can climb ladders. You can climb ladders by walking towards them. Nice. Okay. Let's go somewhere else. Okay, where am I going? Ooh, there's water. What? What? How did I die? How did I die just then? Okay, whatever. That time I just fell off, but the other time I was going for the water, and I thought I was inside the water, and I thought I was swimming up, but I wasn't. I fell down. I don't know how that happened. Let's just keep going to the water again, and try not to mess up this time. It's annoying whenever you jump on ice, because there's a slight delay before you jump, so it makes it more difficult for parkour. Oh, I didn't jump in the water. I jumped right next to the water. Ooh, who is that? Did you know in the land of Cubies you can walk on clouds? Yep, I knew that. I can't jump up there. Aw, man. Maybe I can jump, like, over there. That might be possible. I don't know. Checkpoint. Whoa, it's windy up here. Caution, high winds. Climber. Hi, I'm a mountain climber. My brother already went up the mountain. Wow, this is really loud. I can hardly hear anything. But then I saw a bunch of slime creatures go down the mountain. I hope he's okay. I'm headed up the mountain now. I will keep an eye out for him. Thanks. No problem. Actually, it kind of is a problem, because I think I'm going to die trying to get up here. I died trying to jump one block, so yeah. That just shows you how great I am at this game. This game we call Cubic Castles. By the way, you can also jump through clouds from underneath. Yep, I know. Wait, I can't jump on the branches? Aw, man. Okay, so let's jump over here. Why is there so much silver here? Can I make that jump? I don't think I can. It's just a portal right there. That's brilliant. Okay, so Mount Cubie Summit. Mountain climber. Oh man, how did you get all the way up here without any rope? Well, recently I've become very good at high jumping. You must be very good indeed. Hey, I think I ran into this brother, into your brother waiting below. He's worried about you. Oh yeah, I was scared to go back down again, but he'll head up soon. I'll head down soon. Why? Did you see the slime attack from here? I sure did. They came pouring out of the cave just above. Okay, thanks. So, what am I supposed to do here? I don't really understand. Ooh, here's the summit. Here's the summit. I'm gonna get to the top. Yes! I got it. I got to the top. I'm so happy. Ooh, what is this? The cave above, he said. I believe. He said. I think. Bubbling pools of slime. The attack must have come from here. From this cave. Whoa, no. Oh, no. I'm gonna die. Oh, man. That was so close. Okay. The slime cave. Very informative. Okay, so what do I do here? There's slime everywhere. Ooh, I see something down there. What is that? It's yellow or something. Great. That's great. Okay, I'm here. What is this? Whoa. What was that? Okay. Star, collect and deliver these. To what? What? I don't know what that is. I guess I just got a star. And I just fell out of the realm again. I'm great at this, if you couldn't tell. Okay. I'm just gonna jump across this green slime. I can hardly see anything. Oh, there's a slime over there. I can't see that. Okay, there's a checkpoint right here. Gotta grab that so I don't die. Okay, what does he have to say? Slime Lord Emissary. At last, we knew the Cubies would send someone. Though I expected a more impressive envoy. Who are you? I'm the emissary of Slimoria. I bring messages from the king of the slimes. Our world sits next to yours in a parallel dimension. I see. Why did you attack us? Our king has recently found a way to create portals into your world. And now we've decided it's time to expand our lands and glorious slime. It is very simple. We want all the QB land and turn to slime. Unless what? If your people were to agree to mine gold for us, then perhaps a very small section of this world could be set aside for you. What? Give up all our land and work for you? I don't think so. Not all our land. Then you will all sink in slime. But I can tell you're just us an underling. Take our demands to your leaders. Off with you. Very well, I will relay your demands. So, I can't go through there. Can I? Is that a portal? I can't really see it. Is that? Okay. I don't know. What? Why are you bothering me again? No, I didn't. I actually didn't. Okay. So, I'm gonna go back and tell them what I just heard, which I already forgot, so I probably should have listened when he said that the second time, but whatever. Entering QB Corp Corporation. Wait. QB Corp Mines. Caution, watch your step. Mining Engineer. What is that? I'm trying to talk, not click off of talking. Okay, Mining Engineer. Phew! Finally done. Took me forever to clean all the slime out of this generator. Well, all the mines are closed. And an archaeological wonder was discovered down here. Yes, one of the fabled power cubes. Anyway, it's safe to pass through, I guess. You can take the summer road back to QB Village through the mines. Okay, let's go. QB Corp Mine. Mine section closed due to archaeological discovery. QB Corp Mining Co. Crafting Station. Using an anvil requires supplies. If you don't have supplies, search around the mine first. I don't have supplies. Ooh, can I? Oh, I don't even have a. I can't even break stuff. What? I can? Whoa! When I clicked there, it said grab. Did you see that? If not, then just rewind the video for a second, because it said grab, but I can't put my star there, but it looks like it's empty. See? There it is. But I can't actually grab anything. I don't know. This is weird. QB Scholar. very exciting discovery was made here. We're going to pack all these stones up. What will you do with them? The plan is to move the power cube to the QB Museum in Scammington. Yes, there's already another on display there. Interesting. And another power was granted. Crafting. Incredible, your mind is now buzzing with the ability to craft and create all sorts of items. Find an anvil nearby to craft something. A very exciting okay, he says the same thing. He said something during me getting the power up, but I didn't see what it was. Okay, there's an arrow facing that way, so I'm gonna go that way. Toward the anvil to craft stuffs. Smith. Forge. Okay. I'm gonna go get some materials if I can. I don't know. Ooh, maybe later I'll get the ability to break stuff, and that's why I can't right now. Hint, the puzzle requires one recipe. There are many recipes, though, and they are all listed at cubiccastles.com. Message. I collected some supplies from the crate. Ooh, beeswax and... Normally these crates are just for decoration, but in this adventure you can stand here to get some supplies. Cool. So, can I get any more supplies? No? No? Okay, nothing more, I guess. So I'm just gonna go back and craft. See what I can craft. Minor Ted, Minor Mick. Okay. What can I craft? Beeswax and string. Ooh, a candle! What, string? Oh yeah, I just forgot. Never mind. I forgot what it's called. Whoa, that was loud. So I can just place this anywhere? Or not? Maybe? Yeah, I have no idea. Okay, so can I put this anywhere or not? I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I mean, I crafted something. Oh, this is a minecart. I get it now. Okay. And it's rolling across a mine rail. I had no idea what this was. Okay, so it said I can get stuff from these crates, but I don't know how. Like, do I just click on them or stand here to get some supplies? Okay. What do I do? I don't know. I was standing there, but yeah, I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna see where there is to go. Ooh, there's a thing. There's a thing here. Finally found it. Summer Road exit. Okay, finally found it. Okay, Summer Road. This looks nice. It's a very nice place. You can jump up and catch a ladder too, but if you jump off a ladder, you can't catch it again. Oh, I actually didn't know that, so I'm glad they told me that. So if I jump off, once I'm up here, I can't grab it. Okay, that's cool. I never knew that. That's good to know. Okay, I'm gonna see if there's anything up here. This looks like a place where there'd be something secret. Yes! Yes, found a star. I got another star. Collect and deliver these. To where? I don't know, but I found something. So I'm happy now. Ooh, there's a bridge here. This is a very nice looking bridge. Okay, so what's over here? This is the end of the Summer Road, I assume. How long is the Summer Road? Oh man. I thought this was just one mountain. This looks like a lot of different mountains. Some blocks are bumper blocks. Pump them with your head to activate them. Behind this sign is a checkpoint bumper. Bumper. I can't ground pound. I can't ground pound yet, so I just hit it with my head. Okay. I guess that makes sense. So, let's go over here. Whoa, winds. The winds are blowing me off. This is... Why are the winds so loud? Can you please stop being so loud, winds? You're really annoying. To QB Village. Yes! Slimed QB Village. It's like, it stays in the same place no matter where I turn the camera. But if I move around, it moves too. Okay. Master Flinch. Once again, you have returned. How did your investigation about Mount Cubey go? Pretty good, I guess. I found another power cube. Oh, really? I didn't know there was one up there. Were you granted a new ability? Yes, I learned about crafting items. A useful ability indeed. And what of the slime attack? There's a slimy portal in the cave at the top of the mountain, and an emissary from the Slime King. A portal to Slimoria! This is very bad indeed. It should be impossible to cross between our worlds. Somehow, the Slime King has found a way. Yes, it's awful. Well, we're certainly not giving in to those demands. I agree. And has your memory returned? No, not yet, but I feel as though certain things are just out of my grasp now. While you were up the mountain, I heard of another slime attack in Scammington. You should probably investigate there as well. Okay, I will head to Scammington in the next video, because this has been a pretty long video. I didn't even realize that. I'm sorry. Anyway, this is the end of this video here. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment, and I will see you all later. Goodbye.